The turnstile is moved to the area where it will be mounted and unpacked carefully. Mounting brackets are unscrewed by Allen number 5. The top lid of turnstile is removed. Power and data cables are taken inside of turnstile. Necessary measurements for mounting are done. The mounting points are marked based on the screw holes of the part. Fixture holes are opened to the marked places by using a 12-point insert. Drilled holes are filled with chemical epoxy. Mounting rods are tacked down into holes, which filled with epoxy. The mounting brackets are tightened with number 17 wrench. After tightening of bracket, cables are taken inside again. The turnstile is placed on the mounting legs and tightened with Allen number 5. Isolation cover of power cable is removed and connected to adapter. Aluminium arms are connected to rotor. Headless set screws are tightened for fixing arms. turnstile is energized. The function tests are done. Top lid is placed and locked.